In parts of Peru, disaster warnings are communicated through word of mouth, which is slow and ineffective. Practical Action has helped create television and radio programs that teach people how to prepare for natural disasters, so that in the event of an emergency, warnings can be transmitted quickly and efficiently.